Little goofball's too big for a little dirt bike, but he still rides it. I mean, he rides it like a dang champ. He runs the thing to the ball. He runs all the way as hard as he can. I gotta start this thing so I can go riding with it for a little bit. Starting to get cold. Gotta go in and find me some food. Cause I'm hungry. Na-na-na-boo-boo! Na-na-na-boo-boo! Now you gotta come get me. I said the magical words, na-na-na-boo-boo. Now you have to chase me down. Oh shit. Got this. You know what that means, right? Give it time to run! He wasn't ready for it. He wasn't ready for the turnaround. Oh, my girlfriend's gonna be so mad at me because I'm out here riding. Where's he at? Did he come off again? I know my hands are cold. You were ready for a turnaround, were you? Getting muddy. My phone's all muddy now. Woohoo! Yeah! Gotta try to get this guy posted up to you today. Oh, look, here's my burnout. Hop on the track here. Ah, I'm getting all muddy now. Across that plane on the home built. Me and my older brother built this track with the dozer. Guess we're gonna go play in the woods now.
Guys,
here's the little girl. let this go-kart carry my fat butt, up the hill, but hey, I'm gonna try it for you guys. So we'll see what happens. Up, 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 up! Oh, she made it with me. I'm surprised this little go-kart can hold my fat butt. I weigh about 200 pounds. It's doing a hell of a job for me around these woods. Track, like I'm nothing. The go-kart's like, I got this. You hop on and ride me. I'll carry you wherever you want to go. I got you, buddy. Woo! He got to get off the push because he's too big on that. But you know what? My go-kart's like, I got you, buddy. You might be big. You might be fat, but I'll carry you. Look at him. He's so slow. He wasn't ready for the U-turn. He wasn't ready for that U-turn. Woo! We're gonna try and make up the big ramp here. First time in the go-kart. Whoa! My butt! I can't turn this go-kart up no more. It ain't mine, it's his. He let me ride it because he's so nice. For once. I'm gonna go tell him I'm cold. See, look. Here's the other part from my truck where I made it, where we went mudding a little. Truck makes some pretty good ruts. If you're looking to have fun for a driver, someone to come pull you out, hit me up in the comments. I'll come yank your truck out of any mud hole.
Ready to go?
I'm cold. Go up and warm up for a little bit.
Yeah, let's go, guys.
Race?
Yep.
Alright. We're gonna race this thing. We're gonna see who can make it up to that. We're gonna see who can make it up to the house first. Him or me? Because I'm big and this go-kart don't go fast, so it'll probably be him winning. Here we go, I'm gone. This gives no warning. I cheated this thing. No warning. He loses that thing constantly. Woo! Alright guys, so we did some riding around with ya. Did a little mud in my truck, so because my wife's gonna, my girlfriend's gonna be mad at me now since the truck's all kind of muddy. But the Dakota Gamut Brothers are out.